And remember, the sun is 865,000 miles across. And those sunspots are larger than our planet Earth. And the storms, the flares, the particles that escape from the sun, it really sends shotgun blasts of broken bits of atoms. If it's powerful enough, knocks out our equipment, can damage satellites, can make some satellites useless. It's actually destroyed some of our Earth satellites on March 13, 1989, but threw one quarter of Canada's population into complete blackness. Thank you.